very easy. Everything went real very good with it. Now we're taking a picture of the second vent out there. Blaster's coming tomorrow, and we're going to start drilling these two piers and start shooting them. We hope to have them out in about a week. What you're seeing down there now is they're taking down the last 120-foot section, which today was Thursday. We've taken down one Tuesday, one Wednesday, and this will be the, we'll take it down today. We're taking down one a day. This will complete all of the superstructure of the old bridge coming down. Then, as I say, we'll start blasting. Those two also, we'll have two crews in here start drilling starting tomorrow. These are the heavy beams we're sending back to the shop. John Elliott says they need them for some big temples in Pasadena. We're at a scrap Monday for Bible coming in. They're setting up all the old steel superstructure. We don't want all of it all. We should be done with all this for Tuesday. We're going to have it all cut up for Tuesday. We're saving all the beams that did any value to us and sending back to the yard. The pile is still standing, and some of the beams are still on them. What we're going to do with those, we're going to use that for the This is the last section we came out now. The fellows up there started to cut out the top diaphragms of the steel bridge. We've hooked the 9260 on to the closest piece to the lift out. And then what we do, we cut the remaining diaphragm out of the top and leave the two end bottom diaphragms in blocked up. And that holds the outside truss up until we come back to get it. We'll pick the other one up and walk it ashore in one piece, and then we'll come back and cut the two end diaphragms out and then lift the outside truss up, which went real good. It was real sturdy. We didn't have any problem at all with the vessel. It's 10 o'clock Thursday morning, and we're looking towards a new structure. Up the Suwannee River, which is real low at this time of the year. It's very low. We hope to stay this way until we get all our help and help and get out of here, which we hope to do in 20 months' time. That's Lamar Grant. He's a young operator we hired here. Been getting a job. He worked in Fairchild. Made a very good employee. He's running a 7260 here. He has a hold of the last diaphragm, the top diaphragm we're cutting out. And two trusses, one is sitting by itself. Old Papa Joe Swift there, doing the signal, getting ready, getting the people going to line up and move back to the left. Looking out there shortly. It's all out of the way. Cramp start driving Buffalo Pile Monday or no later than Tuesday morning. Locked up one end of the diaphragm on this end and done the same thing. We went around one of the structures with the cables to hold it, to hold the outside structure firm while we let the closer structure off and walk it ashore. I have one, two burners up there making the final cut on the diaphragm. We're getting ready to lift it out now. Watching climb real well. Most of them that's on top of the trees watching for deer doing deer season. That's where they learn to climb so well. They've got it cut. Now we're starting to bring it out. 9260 now got the outside, inside truss, I should say. And the outside is standing on its own. What we'll do now, we'll pick this up off the shore and then we'll come back and cut the two and remaining diaphragms off and then pick up the outside stuff off the shore. The steel in this old bridge has been here 54 years, built 1934. Very good, not rusted, just like new. We're getting a lot of good beans out of it.
Well, leave that
way. I'm going
down that end.
We take these in Lake Crossways on our dump truck, our job truck here. We take them ashore and dump them. Came down just about the way we planned. This is Suwannee salvage down here. They're coming in here and cutting up all the structure of the old bridge that we're getting rid of. Well, I was Florida. They came and bore it. They brought five studies in. They have a little backhoe here with a magnetic head on it.
Thank you.
takes it all away. Cable's more secure, or easier way we have being secured through the existing concrete structure to keep the outside truss from moving. Got it loose there on that end.
Thank you.
Starting to walk at the shore now. The two end diaphragms off and lift it out and walk at the shore in the same procedure we did the other one.
Move this one before that.
Jerry Hurst.